I was hoping he was going to have some kind of medical background or something with a name like Darwin, the biologist or something. So, hey, listen, I'm glad you. I just want to know a little bit about you because this game's pretty special. A lot of money at stake, Darwin. George, just how much money are we talking about?
Well, Darwin, you've got a chance to win up to $100,000! Get ready, because you're going to be playing Pay the Rent!
Pay the Rent! That's right. Now, what's going to happen is in just a few minutes, see those grocery items over there by beautiful Manuela? You're going to tell us where the grocery items go in your house over there. It'll pay the rent house. And if you put them in the right order, you win $100,000.
Love it.
Now, here's all I can tell you about the game. There's a trick to the game, of course, because it's 100 grand.
Yes.
We're not just going to hand it to you.
Right.
The big rule of this game to win all the money is every floor has to be more expensive than the floor right below it. And that's the only rule, all right, to win the money. You're going to put something in the mailbox, and then whatever you put in there, where Rachel is standing with the couch and the stove, those two items together have to be more expensive than whatever you put in the mailbox. And then the next floor up, the tub and the TV, those two items, when you add them together, has to be more expensive than the floor right below it. Then whatever's left over, the one item in the attic has to be more expensive than those two items together on the floor right below it.
Got it.
If you can figure out the puzzle,
yes,
you get $100,000, Darwin.
Need your help. I need your help.
Why don't you hear about all these grocery items and make a plan while George Gray tells you all about them. Go ahead, George.
All right. Here we go, Darwin. First up, that is a 3.75-ounce tin of sardines. It's a 10.8-ounce bag of whole green beans, a 16.9-ounce pump bottle of body lotion, a 16.2-ounce box of sandwich cookies, it's a 13-count pack of birthday candles, and finally, it's an 18.55-ounce pepperoni pizza.
All right, what are we going to start out with in the mailbox? This is for $1,000.
Candles.
Candles. Going to put the candles in the mailbox. Candles on the mail. That sounds poetic, candles in the mailbox. The next one, those two items together that are going to be more expensive than the candles.
The sardines.
Sardines and?
And cream pies.
Sardines and cream pies. I wonder what my kid's going to trade away at lunch. The sardines or the cream pies. Anybody want some sardines for a peanut butter and jelly sandwich? The next floor, and then whatever's left over is going to go in the attic.
Green beans and pizza.
Green beans and pizza. Again, what is my kid going to trade away at lunch? Green beans and pizza. Thanks, Rachel. So we're going to start you out with $1,000. I hope this is the easiest $1,000 ever made. Throw something in the mailbox, you get $1,000. How much are the candles? $4.99. What? I thought they were going to be like 99 cents or something.
I did too.
I really did. Now, sardines and cookies together, if they're more than $4.99, you get $5,000. You want to go for it? If you're wrong,
yeah,
you lose everything.
Go.
He's going to go for it. How much are sardines? $1.29. Oh, man. I thought that would be $5.99. Come on, cookies, for $5,000. Yeah, what?
Wait.
No! No!
Get to spin the wheel.
You get to spin the wheel. Well, you know what? Nice meeting you.
Thank you. Good to meet you.
We're going to see a couple commercials. Be right back.